Same day that Polly was kidnapped, two sheriff deputies stopped a trespasser, Richard Allen Davis, and ran his car into a ditch. They helped him get the car out and then let him go. They had no way of knowing he was the man who kidnapped Polly.